Hey guys, so I'm starting my vlog today. Today I'm at work. I'm trying to do weekly vlogs so I could just combine everything into one vlog for the week. I'm trying to throw a couple out there fresh right now, but I'm doing this one. I'm starting late. It is Sunday night. I'm at work, chilling on the balcony, so I have my mask down. I'm at work right now. I'm gonna keep trying to vlog throughout the night, hopefully get a little footage for you guys, and maybe I'll do like a 2-3 day vlog just to have a get to know me vlog. Again, my name is Bae Diamond, you guys. Hello, this here is my very new channel, and I'm nervous. I don't really know what to say, but we're gonna get into all that because here we're gonna do vlogs, we're gonna do reviews, I'm gonna be cooking, we're gonna teach ourselves how to do makeup because I don't know how to do my makeup, so that's another thing that I wanna learn how to do, and we're gonna teach ourselves that. I'm also gonna be talking about my business journey, my entrepreneur journey. I am on a deadline right now for my new business that I am coming out with. Bougie Couture, I've been working on it, changing, rebranding, everything, and we're going to get into it, y'all. So, again, this is going to be more so a Who is Bae vlog, get to know me vlog. Stay tuned, and I will be right back with you guys again in a little bit. I'm going to go inside, do some work. Yeah, I'll see y'all later. Okay, y'all, so it's all right, y'all. So it's about time for me to get off, y'all. I'm so ready to go. I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna eat. I kind of want Applebee's, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I want Applebee's. I think I do want Applebee's. I'm gonna have to order it on my. Yeah, I'm gonna eat some Applebee's, y'all. I think I'm gonna just order it on my phone, get some Applebee's. About to get ready to walk out the door now. I can't have my camera on walking through the building, you know, gotta protect the residents and whatever, whatnot. So I'm not gonna do that. But let's go to Applebee's and get us something to eat. I was gonna say have a drink because I kinda wanna drink. We'll see. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all downstairs in the car. Okay, y'all guys, sorry. So it's like raining and whatever, whatnot, but I am on my way to Applebee's. I am trying to let my car warm up, y'all. You know, the girl got a new car. The girl got hers a little bucket and whatever, but it's cool. You know, we get where we going. But we finna go get us some salmon. I really want some salmon. I'm trying to see, I'm turning it back off. I'm trying to see if my car cash bell up. Sippity sip. When I walk in there, we shall see, y'all. All right. So let's get to moving here, y'all. I'm not finna be talking and driving. It's raining and it's dark and I have to jump on the interstate. So I'm not going to do that. But I'm gonna try to vlog some of the way there. All right. Perfect.
All right, Applebee's. We're going to go home, y'all. Y'all, I don't know what is Applebee's got going on, honey, but they gave me 3 receipts. I'm like, why did I get 3 receipts for it? Like, I don't understand. But I guess it's a paperwork thing, you know. Oh, I've been talking about food, y'all. Let me show y'all something. Let me show y'all something right quick. These things right here, they are so good. Oh, they must be about to close. Y'all, when y'all look at my vlog, y'all gonna see that it's absolutely nobody in here. I'm so glad that they took my order before I came when I was getting off from work, because they are closing down and they took my last little happy-go order, and I'm so happy. But anyways, yes, y'all, if y'all know anything about these, I found these in Publix. These are the Fruit Buddies or Buddy Fruits. I think they're for kids, but let me tell y'all something. This strawberry applesauce is the bomb. It's really good. And I just got a tooth pulled out the other day. A whole nother story I'm going to get into, y'all. Another part of my journey. Yeah, I got some teeth pulled the other day. And when I go back in a couple weeks, I'm going to have a bunch of these. Because they're good. They are the bomb. But yeah, you guys, I got all these receipts and trying to put all my stuff back in my bag. I'm gonna go home, get out these clothes, take a shower. I always leave my work bag and everything in the car. It's just easier that way for me. And y'all, when I get to the house and settle down and sitting in bed and stuff, y'all, I'll turn y'all back on so y'all can see what we're eating. What we're eating, okay? So, I gotta go, y'all, and I'm not gonna do this and drive, y'all. That's not good for me right now in the dark. We're not gonna do that. So, it's cool. Don't even must worry about it. Don't scratch. All right? So, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit.
Nope.
Yeah, I forgot to come back on in post, but I know I got the itis, and I'm going to sleep. I gotta get up and do a few things tomorrow. Probably check y'all with me, and then yeah, we'll go from there and see what we're doing. We're off tomorrow, so we'll see what's going on. But yeah, I was eating and watching YouTube. I'm always on YouTube. I'm tired. So, good night, y'all. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow.
Yes. They calling it pandemic when it's really life. The only way to separate the men and mice. Until you seem successful, you consider roguish.
It's cause I'm stuck like
glue. So, I'm back, and it is, the next day. It's Monday, I've been riding around trying to take care of some things, okay. Yeah, I was trying to get my car looked at and whatever today, get that took care of, because I got a lot of driving that I plan on doing. And that didn't work out, so we'll probably be doing that next Monday. Hopefully, maybe sooner than that, if I can. And I've also been, you know, doing my thing with my vendors and whatever, whatnot, trying to find my perfect vendors for my shop, y'all. Stay tuned for that. Okay. And yeah, that's about it. I've just been doing that. It's my off day. I do have to work tomorrow and the rest of the week. It's first Friday weekend, y'all. Y'all might get a good vlog for the weekend. We're going to see. I'm gonna see what's up, what me and my girls have going on, you know. First Friday weekend, we be lit. So, y'all might get that. I might make that a part of this vlog, or make a part 2, or just a separate vlog. A First Friday vlog. We might do that. Okay, y'all. So, right. I think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna give y'all a First Friday vlog. That'd be exciting. But after I leave, go back home again. I'm not even home right now, y'all. I had to drive across the skyway to the next city over. my hometown, really, not next city, but my hometown, and come handle some business over here. And then, I think I might go home and do my hair because it's time for me to switch up the do. And I'm going to do a review of my hair that I've been using at the hair store. And I'm not going to do a review on my lashes because these aren't my lashes that I'm going to be selling. So I'm not going to do a review on these right now. They are from Broadway, though. These aren't minks. These are the faux minks. They are Broadway faux minks, okay? Razzle be dazzle mint, just to throw something together so I could run out the door. Again, y'all, I look tore up real bad. It's okay, y'all. We're gonna get this together, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in a minute, okay? Let me finish doing what I'm doing here. Well, y'all, it's late night. It is still a Monday. I've been up working and I have to go to the store and get me something to drink right quick. I just got done doing a little business meeting and I'm really excited. So be on the lookout for my first blog on Bougie Couture, my other YouTube page, Bougie Couture. And then I'm also going to be soon from now doing one on Bay Budgets. So I do have two other ones. You guys can go ahead and check those out again. I keep saying it because I'm dropping it below, y'all. Dropping it below. All right. So, yeah, y'all, I'm excited. So, I'm going to go make this little trip right quick and not talk too much. I'm just waiting for my car to heat up, y'all. Again, the girl ain't got no new whip. You know, we got a whip, but we got a new whip. So, we're just waiting for her to, you know, get a little warm. You know, it's cold outside. I need to go just slide past the gas station really fast and go pick me up something to drink. And then we got work days coming up in the next few days, okay? So I will be right back and I'm going to end the vlog for tonight. So what's up, y'all? I'm back at work. Sorry about the delay. It is Wednesday now. There's been a lot going on and I've been a little deterred, but soon as I get everything settled in here today, I'm going to start doing some questions. I have about 3 questions that I'm going to answer on this super long starter vlog. Okay, so hopefully it won't be too long. It won't be too long. Maybe it just seemed like that, but it won't be too long. But yeah, so I am at work, you guys can see. At work. Okay. So, yeah, I just got in, got my assignment, had to go pass my ice and do all that razzle-dazzling. And then I have a resident I'm currently taking care of right now, waiting on her. And then I'll be back to do those 3 questions, okay? So, give me a second. What's up, gang? Welcome to the start of Bougie Couture. Stick around. Okay, y'all, so I'm done my showers. I'm gonna have my snacks before we start dinner. So I got my strawberry applesauce. I get these buddy fruits from Publix, y'all. They is so good. It's open already. I already opened it. And it squeezed out. Oh, it just squeezed out like that, y'all. It just squeezed out. And it's really, really good. It tastes like strawberries and applesauce. Okay. It tastes like strawberries and applesauce. It's really good. And then I have my Lipton's peach tea. And I'm just taking me a small break. I was supposed to do my questions for you guys. So after I'm done with dinner and I am having a little free time, hopefully the sun will be going down all the way. And there's 6 questions now. There was 3 at first. Now there are 6, okay? Wash my nails. So yeah, we're gonna do all 6 of the questions. I like them. They are perfect for a newbie. So yeah, those are the 6 that I chose to do first. Okay, so if you guys have any other questions, just comment them down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. Of course I need subbies. I'm gonna start doing giveaways and everything. So you guys, I'm just, oh, my lash lock is coming off. It is. Y'all, I'm going to have to fix my lash.
I've been giving showers and stuff, but they is trying to melt away. But yeah, I want to do my giveaways and everything, and I really wanted to do Vlogmas, but I don't know if I'm prepared for Vlogmas right now, so I probably won't be doing Vlogmas. But yeah, guys, I will be right back. Okay, y'all, so let's go ahead and get into some of these questions, y'all. I'm back, okay? I only got me another tea, y'all. I love these teas. They only have certain stuff here that you can, like, buy at the vending machines. And I'm trying not to have all this, you know, junk food on my stomach. I'll probably go to Waffle House tonight. I think that's what the bae want. He want Waffle House. We both get off late, so I think that's what he want. But anyways, y'all, you see what happens, these masks, y'all. These masks completely break your face out, y'all. It's painful. Like, it's painful. Anyways, let's get into these questions, y'all, again. This is kind of like a who is bae type of vlog or whatever. So let's get into it. I did go just snatch my paper off because I have my little one that I'm looking at for my vendors and stuff like that. So that's what I'm using. Y'all, I am so butthurt about these bumps being in my face. Y'all have no idea. Like, this is madness. This is madness. Right there on the line. This is madness. Okay, right here. I was saying that last night. Y'all, let's get into these questions, okay? Because I am throwed and blowed about my face breaking out from these masks. Throw them blow. Anyway, let's get into it, y'all. Okay, so this is the first question. It says, who are you? Who is you, sis?
Well,
my name is Bae Diamond. I said that before. I'm a new YouTuber. That's who I am. No, Bae Diamond is definitely not my real name, but duh. Okay, but yeah, I'll probably say my real name around here soon. Somebody probably already knows it, you know, whatever. But yes, my name is Bae Diamond on here, Bae Diaries, okay? And I'll slowly get into who I am and all that stuff or whatever, whatnot, which is part of some of these questions here. So let's keep going. So the next question is, what do you do? Clearly, you can see I'm a healthcare professional, okay? So, what I do is I'm a nursing aide, CNA, whatever y'all want to call it. That's what I do. That's my job right now, quote-unquote profession, okay? Because what I want to do, we're going to get into that, okay? Also, because I'm also an entrepreneur. And I've been on my journey for about 2 years trying to figure everything out or whatever, whatnot. So, yeah, I am a healthcare worker. I am a frontline worker, you know, healthcare hero. And I'm also an entrepreneur. And I am hoping to add YouTube on to my roster, okay? Well, I've already added YouTube to my roster. I just need y'all to jump in, okay? Question three. I'm already down to question three. Okay. Question three is, do you have subby names? Okay. So, yes, I do have a YouTube gang name. It's called the Bougie Gang. We're going to get into that. What's up, Bougie Gang? What's Bougie, Bougie Gang? Okay. So, that's y'all name already. I've already got that covered. It's the Bougie Gang. B-O-U-J-I-I. B-O-U. J-I-I. Remember that. Bougie Gang, y'all. Remember that, okay? So, yeah. Anybody who is a part of any of my channels, you are a part of the Bougie Gang. So, welcome, 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 okay? Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right? So, this is question four, which was very funny, which is why I put it on here, because I do have an answer. So, why do you have a gang name already? Because I got a page, okay? And if I got one or two subscribers, guess what? We gang in this thing, okay? So we already have a gang. What's up, gang? Bougie Gang and his thing. And yes, we have a name. Period, okay? So that's what it is. That's what it's going to be. If you don't like it, I don't know what to tell you, okay? I don't know what to tell you. We doing that over here. I don't know what to tell you. Okay? So, yeah. Yes, we do have a Bougie Gang name. Period, okay? That's for all three channels. We about to get into it. What is Bougie Couture? Okay, so like I said, Bougie Gang, we already have a Bougie name. Okay, now Bougie Couture is my new business that I plan on launching on my birthday next year, April. Well, I'm calling it my spring 2022 launch. My spring 2022 launch, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to launch my business on my birthday, in my birthday month, which is April, okay? And I'm also going to do another vlog for my birthday. We'll get into that. But Bougie Couture is my new business that I'm running. I'm getting it all together, dotting all my I's, crossing all my T's, okay? So that's what we're doing with that. And we're going to have beauty products. We're going to have apparel. Hopefully soon I'll be able to get shoes and bags. All of that I plan on having by launch day. So y'all stick around. Hang in here with me, y'all. The girl trying to go up, 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 up. You know, this thing is real personal. And the devil working on me already, y'all. I just started my little journey. You know, I'm finna start a budgeting journey, all type of things. And the devil really trying to slow me down already was letting me know that I'm doing something right. Because at the beginning of this thing, he already trying to make everything go wrong. You know what I'm saying? So, we're not finna have it, though. As long as I'm in here, I can fix it. As long as I keep showing up to my job and I put my faith in God, we can fix it. And Bougie Couture is going to be in spring 2022, okay? So y'all be on the lookout. Stay tuned. We also going to be having our products on display. I'm going to be showing them as they come in. I'm also going to have, I also have a YouTube page already made, but I don't have any videos on it yet. So yes, there is a Bougie Couture YouTube page. You can go ahead and go subscribe right now. I may be putting a discount code up on there. So you guys go find that page. And soon from now, you will see a discount code on there. You have to go find the page and go watch it to get the discount code. Okay. The discount code, I'm probably going to put that at the end of the video. If I do it that way, so you have to watch the video. I don't know. You have to watch the video to get the code, okay? So I'm going to be doing a lot of different things like that as we get Bougie Couture together and get it ready for launch day, okay? So yeah, that's what Bougie Couture is. Bougie Couture is my baby. It's my business that I've been trying to perfect for the last 2 years, and I'm finally in a place where I could properly launch and get my things together and know what I need to do, my colors, my schemes, my brand. Like I said, I'm just getting into the vendors right now, to where I have went through and weeded out some vendors and all that good stuff. So yeah, that's what we have going on with Bougie Couture. I'm also going to have my own apparel, Bougie Couture apparel, also coming soon once I get everything up and going. That's the next part of the project. So I do have a plan, y'all. We do have a plan, we do have goals, and we do have a time frame. So we're trying to make that thing do what it do, y'all. Come on in, keep me company. So I'm not alone, y'all. I need my girls, I need my friends, I need my gang gang and this thing to come through and make sure we get where we're going, okay? Everybody who's going to be here with me from the beginning and commenting, liking, and subscribing, tell me what y'all want to see, what y'all want to hear. If you like the content, and you know, all that, I will be having discount codes for y'all, and y'all will be knowing when I drop my products and everything before I even actually launch the website, which is already made. It's complete. The only thing it does not have is all of the items on there, but the website is complete, y'all. This thing ain't no game. That's already in the making, and we ready to go. Okay, so what is Bougie Couture? That's what Bougie Couture is, okay? Now, we're down to the last question, y'all. for right now. So the last question is, why do you want to do YouTube? I have started putting some answers down, and then I got busy. But there's a lot of different reasons why I want to start a YouTube page. First of all, it's an outlet for me. It's a way for me to be able to do what I want to do, talk about what I want to talk about, and, you know, be who I want to be. I could be free. I could be me. This is my page. This is my life. This is my stories. This is what I'm going through, what I'm dealing with, my feelings. And if y'all want to join me and be on this journey with me, that's why I want to be on YouTube. You know, maybe I could be an inspiration to somebody else. Maybe somebody could be an inspiration to me. I already have a few YouTubers that I constantly watch, and, you know, they help me think creatively. You know, they help me keep what I want in my head. You know what I'm saying? So shout outs to them. I'll be saying something about that in further future videos or whatever. But yeah, I love YouTube. I don't even watch TV. I'm always watching YouTube. I'm always watching business things on YouTube. I'm always watching the girls' vlogs, the luxury vlogs, the vacation vlogs. I'm always watching that stuff, and I want to do it myself. I like being able to document my life and certain things that I want to remember, that I probably won't remember to document if it's not in this type of form. So why do I want to do YouTube? Because it seems like a way out for me. Okay, and also a way in. It's a way out, it's a way in. You know, it's a win-win situation for me, and you guys could come along with me. We could journey together, y'all. We could journey together. Or y'all could just watch from over there on the sideline. You know, us don't care. But I'm going to vlog, and that's what it is. I'm going to do reviews because they look fun. I like to see how people are, their reviews on clothes, their reviews on food, their reviews on restaurants. I love to see that, and I want to start doing more things. So I also want to be a part of the YouTube world. So yes, y'all. Hey, y'all. I'm her, y'all. You want to know why I want to do YouTube? Guess what I just told you. Okay. So that was my last question that I have right now. You guys could drop more questions below after I drop this video. I welcome all things, even constructive criticism. Go ahead, bring it in. I don't need y'all telling me about my urges, okay? Because I already know about my urges. I don't need y'all telling me about my lash flicking, because I already know about my lash flicking, okay? I don't need y'all telling me about all that type of stuff. I need y'all to come in, be supportive, you know, that type of tease. And if not, guess what? You will be overlooked and swiped to the left, because nobody cares. Nobody cares. Okay? So yeah, y'all, that's the tea for this part of the video. I'm probably going to stop this vlog right here, because I think I want to look into the Vlogmas, and I also want to get this video done up so that I can start my next video for y'all, which is probably going to be a First Friday video, because First Friday is here, babe. When I come back, I plan on having her do and all that stuff there. So I'm also going to do a review on the hair that I'm going to be putting in my head, okay? I use it quite often, thanks to my friend. Shout out to my friend, Jay Bell. Okay, she put me on something nice for me. Again, y'all, we are always doing everything on a budget. Oh, that's another thing I forgot to tell y'all about Bougie Couture. Bougie Couture is going to be a beauty and apparel brand that is very elegant, very classy, but it's also going to be cute and sexy and grown and fun at an affordable price, okay? So we're going to have bougie quality at affordable prices, okay? Bougie quality at affordable prices. That's Bougie Couture. That's what we're going to buy, okay? That's what we already are about, okay? You guys can come get your comfort clothes. You can get ready, be in the mirror, get your bonnets, get your lashes, your lip gloss, get your clothes. I want slippers, all that. I'm looking into everything, one-stop shop, okay, for the low low. So it's taking me a minute to get my quality items at an affordable price so that I keep my prices affordable for my shoppers, okay? But I got it covered. The reason why I am taking this solo journey and I am joining the YouTube world, because y'all may be the only people I be talking to for a while. You know what I'm saying? Me and my friends, we do so much together, but for this journey, I may have to do most of it alone. You know what I'm saying? I have to get where I'm going before I can bring people with me. I have to get myself together so I know what I have going on before I can introduce myself and my business to the world. I want to be legit. I want to have everything right, okay? And y'all will be able to be here with me for all of this stuff, okay? Because I'm bringing y'all along. So go ahead and like, go ahead and comment, go ahead and subscribe to Bay Diaries, okay? I would love to have y'all here, you know. We're going to turn up. You know, things is a little low and down right now because I am on the job. And also, you know, I'm just getting started figuring out what it is I'm going to do and talk about or whatever. But I'm going to start taking y'all along with me when I go places. I'm in the downtown area where I stay at. And there's always stuff to do and places to go, pretty drinks, you know, nice food. And hopefully I could do something during the daytime when I'm not too busy. I could stop, drop everything, and come talk to y'all, let y'all know what the heck's going on for the day or for the week, okay? We have a lot going on. We doing all this thing in the thick of it. If you can't get through the holiday season and handle your business, man, listen. You're never going to do it because this is the craziest time of the year. So much going on. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like if I can get through this, if I can make it through this, everything else will be a breeze. If I get all my hard things took care of right now, everything else is going to come with ease. So y'all, we're going to stay prayed up and we're going to keep the faith. Okay. And as always, Bougie Gang in this thing, y'all. And thank y'all for listening to me and rambling and whatever, whatnot, okay? I'm going to go ahead and get back to work. And again, I'm in this vlog, this weekly vlog right here, y'all. Y'all basically seeing me really at work. Really, that's it. So my next vlog will be a little different, okay? So again, thank y'all so much and I gotta go.
Nope.